in a strange and rare scene in which the deer animal appears while getting rid of its horns. This type of elk called moth or American deer is the big deer. By dropping his pods at the end of autumn. The reason behind this is until he is freed from her heavy load, which may reach 25 kilograms. This thus helps him save energy during the cold winter. So grow its horns again in the spring. Only male horns fall off them.